APL researchers have designed an unmanned aerial vehicle, or UAV, that can stay on station beneath the water, then launch into the air to perform a variety of missions. CRACUNS, the corrosion-resistant aerial covert unmanned nautical system.
APL engineers have long worked on both Navy submarine systems and autonomous unmanned vehicles. In response to sponsor challenges, we were inspired to develop a vehicle that would operate both underwater and in the air. The result is a submersible UAV that can be launched from an unmanned underwater vehicle.
CRACUNS enables new capabilities not possible with typical UAV or UUV platforms. Its ability to operate in the harsh littoral environment and its payload flexibility enables a wide array of potential missions. CRACUNS can remain at and launch from a depth of several hundred feet without needing structural metal parts or machine surfaces. To make that possible, the team needed to overcome two big challenges. First, the APL team leveraged advances in additive manufacturing and novel fabrication techniques, creating a lightweight, submersible composite airframe and pressure vessel at low cost. The second significant challenge was to ensure CRACUNS could operate in a corrosive saltwater environment. So the team designed the UAV to keep as many components as dry as possible. For some parts that couldn't be enclosed, like the motors, APL applied commercially available protective coatings, testing their performance by submerging the coated motors in salt water. After 2 months, the motors showed no sign of corrosion and continued to operate while submerged. The resulting prototypes met or exceeded the team's expectations.
CRACUN successfully demonstrated a new way of thinking about the use and fabrication of unmanned systems. It now gives sponsors and researchers access to possibilities that were previously off the table, and the low cost makes it expendable, allowing for the use of large numbers of vehicles for high-risk scenarios.
CRACUNS has drawn accolades from both inside and outside APL. In 2015, CRACUNS took the stage as an example of the best innovative UAV thinking during a recent speech by Secretary of the Navy, Ray Mabus. At APL, our culture of innovative ideas and mission-ready solutions persists to deliver success for our sponsors and the nation. With CRACUNS, APL continues our commitment to creating game-changing solutions for the 21st century.